Hi guys, I shopped Henry Bendel's 50% off sale and I wanted to show you guys the cute little things that I got. It's kind of an unboxing, although I already took it out of its box. This is the box it came in, super cute. And I had everything gift wrapped individually because they asked if I wanted to and it was free, so I said why not, because I love to use the boxes for organizing around the house. And so they gave me a shopping bag and it was wrapped really nicely with tissue paper. And every one of these boxes was wrapped in bubble wrap too, which is amazing. Like, this is one of the best wrappings that I've ever seen. And then it came in an envelope with a return label and an invoice and a little card with what I wrote is, enjoy your day. I think I only did it for one, or else I think they would have given me more, but I couldn't come up with cute little sayings for everything. So let's get started. I have five things. What's cool about this is they have it wrapped already, and then they put a little tag just to tell you what's inside of it so you know who to gift it to. But all these gifts are really for me. So this one, well, I'm not gonna say it. I will unwrap it for everyone. So pretty. I'm gonna keep everything. I love using these boxes for, like, in my vanity, in the bathroom, in my bedroom. This is a little sticker. They have the polka dot wrapping, tissue paper, and then they have this city, like, storefront wrapping paper. So pretty. Oh my gosh. And then it comes in a little bag. What's inside? I got a pill box and it was free personalization, so why not? I got it personalized with my initials in silver. You can choose silver or gold, and you can also do like one letter if you want. I chose this one because they also had one that was gold, which I liked, but it had black zipper and I didn't really like. It was too contrasty for me. I liked it that this was like clean. And this is a pill box. And let's see. Yep, they did cut off the tags. So it's very good for gifting. And they have a little elastic pouch up here. And three of these pill cases with the HB on the top. Yeah. This is super cute. I hope I'll use this my whole life, maybe when I'm old and gray. And here's the pouch. All right, on to the next one. Let's see what this one is. I say the stickers, but I'll say just one of them. This one doesn't have as much stuffing in it. These are hair elastics. And these are so cute. You know, like, sometimes you get the hair elastics from the drugstore and they work well, but this just adds a little something extra. And I believe this was, let's see, what's that much? Oh, they don't have the prices on here because they're gifts. I think it was around like $18 for all these. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them. So that's not too bad. And they have these cute little detail on here, metal. It doesn't slide around. It says Henry Bendel on it in gold and silver. And I think this would look really cute on my hair. Got a little sophisticated little touch on there, shininess. I've always wanted like nice hair elastics, so here we go. Next up. I love that they do these sales. I don't know, maybe it's twice a year, but I always kind of wait because they always go lower and lower. It's probably even lower now, but this was at a price point where I was like, this is okay for me. See? Another bag. I love these little bags. It's a poop bag carrier in like this deep oxblood. It has a little slit. I think this is where you can have it pull out. And it comes with a poop bag already. And this is how you refill it. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. It's striped inside. I hope the ones that we have fit in here. The ones we have are kind of thick. Let's see. Let's see if I can figure this out. Okay. Put it through the slit. And voila. There you go. Poop bag comes out. And this clips on. It's a very shiny gold clasp with silver. It says Henry Bendel on it. Clip this to your leash. It has a little dog bone and it's Saffiano. So very durable. Let's do the next box. I'm excited, this is fun. Another bag. I'm just covered in wrappings. What's this? Ah, a luggage tag. I've always wanted a luggage tag with my initials on it, so here we go. I will put the prices down. They're probably changed by now too, but I think almost all of these were like under 20 bucks, which was like, sure, go ahead. That seems reasonable to me. And then added together, it was like 100, but I think it's really cute and it snaps up. Put it on your luggage tag. Also, Saffiano. They didn't have very many colors available for sale, but this is not bad. I like it. I think I would have liked a red or something, but they probably didn't have that. Or maybe it wasn't like cheaper. You know how some colors are not as cheap as some colors? And then this one is one that I definitely wouldn't get normally, but I saw it and the price was reasonable to me, and I was like, this would be super cute to have, just to have, and it brings me joy. So if we're KonMari-ing, I wouldn't throw it away. So you'll see what I mean. Ta-da! It's a wine tote bag to like bring wine to parties in, because I have been I have like those paperback ones, you know, but this one I think takes the cake. Like, how cute is this, going to a party with the wine that you're bringing to a friend and being like, hey, got my wine in my tote. And it's, let's see, it's just lined in some kind of neoprene. So it's kind of padded, you know, because we're putting glass in here. And little drawstring. You can put like a water bottle in here too, you know, it doesn't have to be wine. That's Henry Bendel. It's lined in that Saffiano. Kind of, yeah, and like a lot of metal detailing around it. I love it. So cute. So that's it. Thanks for watching me share with you the stuff that I got.